Looks like the Mariners are off to a better start this spring training than they were last spring training, or even the year before. As you can see right at the top of the list, Ichiro, as usual, 364, most hits. Then we went down to Josh Wilson, who was surprising with a 467 average, and he actually hit a home run in spring training, which is odd, because he didn't even hit one last season. And you have Jack Cust, the new Mariners designated hitter. He's already hit a home run. He's batting 261, which is all right. Sean Figgins, 286, much better than last season. Though he doesn't have any stolen bases yet, I don't know if they're just trying to keep him on his feet until the season. Another surprise, Ryan Langerhans is at the top of the list with 375 average. Tuiasa Sopo is surprising with a 462. Milton Bradley's batting well with a 313. Liddy is batting well for being so young with a 385. Ackley is doing all right, 250, he's still extremely young. Mike Karp is doing less than average, 250. He was expected to break out last year. It looks like he might just be a washout. I'm not sure who Chavez is. I think he's another young guy. He's, I guess, batting all right. Gutierrez is batting all right. He hasn't seen many at-bats. He had some stomach problems. Adam Moore is batting 400. Only 10 at-bats, though. And Michael Saunders is a big disappointment. 174. It'd be sad to not even see him make the team. We got 200 for the other Wilson, shortstop Wilson, who's less experienced. Bard. Bard has always been, you know, he's always been a pretty gritty player. 300 average, pretty good. He's only seen a few at-bats, though. The rest of these guys haven't seen that many at-bats. And most of them, because of that, aren't batting too well down here. And most of them are pretty young. And Miguel Olivo only has one hit and 10 at-bats, and he is injured. Maybe we should check out our pitching stats. Not sure if... No, those are not the pitching stats. Let's see. Pitching stats. Go. Doug Fister, 9 innings pitch. 5 ERA is a little higher than we want, but he's still getting, getting used to spring training. Michael Pignetti came out to a good start. 7 innings pitch, 257 average. Nate Robinson. Robertson, sorry. Yeah, he's not doing as well as expected. He's another young guy, so he has many years to develop. Pauly, 150. That's a pretty good. He's a reliever. Eric Bedard says he's feeling much better than he has in many years, and it's showing. Josh Luke, another relief pitcher, pitching well. Luke French, starting pitcher, pitching well. Laffey, relief pitcher, pitching well. And then you have mixed results all the way down. Felix Hernandez has only pitched 2 innings, so you can't really say much until they get up into the higher numbers. But the Mariners are 7-4, I believe, over 500, and they're looking better. I believe their team average is much higher than it was last spring training, which is a good sign. I think last spring training they were about 15-12, or maybe even worse than that. But it's going to be interesting watching them this season.